years old, 212 pounds. Six previous challenge, chasing down longtime competitor from Moncton Fire, Matt Dunfield, with a personal best in 135. We're about to see a fast race here. Hey, Mike is a former student of mine. He didn't listen to that either. Mike is going about to, now you can Matt will show you what it's all about. Here they go. There you go, Mike Sears from Halifax Fire on the red side versus Matt Dunfield, nickname
Duffy.
833. Hey, firefighter, 13 previous
nice
challenges.
Matt
and Jennifer. And here goes Mr. Sears. Woo! There he comes. He's motoring right through this. Mr. Sears is on a mission this year. He wasn't happy with last year's competition, he tells me. So now we just want to go faster and faster. Matthew not far behind. Both guys motoring right through. Sears is on a ventilation simulator.
38 tower.
In between the finish. He's out of there. Here he goes. This is where he turns on the speed. Michael Sears.
Let's go, buddy.
Followed very closely by Matt Dunfield. Dunfield. Mike's at an odds of 54.
Push it, Mike. Push it.
Come on, Mike.
Up and go. Up and go. Up and go.
106 to the dummy.
Move it.
This is where he shines in your relay. The dummy
brand.
Matty's at 113, moving backwards as well. And Dunfield versus Mike Sears. And we're going to see an awesome time for both competitors. Mike is almost done. Matty's not that far out. 125 for Mike. Come on, Matty, push it off, man. Here it goes. Matty Dunfield, bring it home.
No, get up, Matt, get up. Come on. No.
One big pull, Matty, this is over, bud. Matty's through with a 143.25.
It's okay, Matt.